Hello, virtual friends, Dr. Dustin here. Welcome back to another video. Once again, back in Titanic, as well as recently, there's been an update. So, let's get into the video. But before we begin, it's time for the Bible verse of the video. And this video is Bible verse. Once I get it up. This video's Bible verse is found in in Revelation chapter 3 verse 19. As many as I love, I rebuke and chasten, be zealous, therefore I repent. So that is this video's Bible verse. A lot has changed since in version 2. There's been, you now have a survival system. I've played this game quite a bit, and I've done 15 survivals. They also will be bringing back the real-time sinking, and the lifeboat lowering is different now, where it's down here, the lifeboat lowers away. But I'm going to stop here, because for accuracy reasons, this boat 4 was loaded from the Ajax Promenade. But also due to complications, it took a very long time to get that boat loaded because they couldn't find the planks to open and lock the windows. Also, you earn money for surviving and sinking and swinging out and launching the lifeboats, which is really cool. And I'm also gonna take boats 11 and 13. The Ajax Promenade 2 for accuracy reasons. And so far it's 5 to 1. Most of the stuff clean out, but really cool to show you with the distress rockets. But I'm not going to spoil it. It'd be a surprise. That's why I brought the ship with by the head. Also, there will be many big updates coming in the future. And one will include sinking. We'll make dynamic sinkings. So, like, it'll take a certain terrain. For example, the James Cameron sinking, but break like the break up accurately. I won't be adding the bait break or the stream angle. Something else really cool, the lights actually do that occasionally. It's a nice detail. You got this badly flooding. Which is not good. I'll also do a real time cinematic video where I do the entire sinking in cinematic mode. There'll be no commentary. I'll also be doing a series called Titanic Sinking Perspective Series, which I will do the perspective for the first episode. And there goes the rocket, and something else really cool is quite epic. The rocket's actually right up the ship, which is realistic and really accurate. This guy is firing the distress rockets. I love that feature. Also, this game has its own soundtrack, which is by the amazing Sabo. The soundtrack thankfully isn't copyrighted, so I don't need to worry about copyright issues. Time to lower this life, but we need to be the first boat to be lowered. There's the lights flashing again. Wait, time to get the memory card. should cook this up. In the side button and then open the memory door to the store. Go back and see. The trim unless there's no viewable. The menu. I see a new creeping sounds. Door. And we'll start rapidly lowering the length, because we must get everything off the ship for accuracy reasons. Wrong arrow. So it's this gamma door that was open, not that one. Don't even think about it. Let's do the thing again. We do that relatively frequently. And there's the soundtrack, I can't leave you. And by Sabo, which is playing right now. Also the band is an NPC band as well. But you can also play as a band member as well. Okay, so if you come out whenever that rocket is just exploding in a different effect, then you'll get the whole light up thing. Let's put it lower. We must get the other boats away. That's right, look straight into us. Left boat, though it should be the first boat to be low in. There's a little big gallery to obscure. Also, I will be doing a video of the full sinking of Titanic SOS. And suppose you're wanting me to bring back Minecraft 20 as well, and I will be bringing that back. I'll be coming back soon. Close the gangway door. Not accurate. The gangway door is open, it's not closed. There's a reception room not coming. Must open the gangway door. Save the historical accuracy. The lights are empty. There we go, accurate gamma door. At this moment, your Titanic started to list over to the port side. Okay. In the water. Wait, let's check on the lifeboat situation. Bound and easy. Let's see. Seems like the afterboats are being lowered away. There's not just ground today, it's farther and farther to the port side. Boat number 4 is still in line with the Egypt promenade. And then this. I love this game, it's most detailed and accurate Titanic game on Roblox. I'm excited to see what else they're going to be adding to this. I'm also excited to see the real-time sinking. I won't do it as one big video, I'll do it in multiple videos because, multiple parts of it. Really long videos, forever to upload, and I have attempted to try and live stream, but it failed because every time I tried to live stream, it just gave me a like, straight black screen. So, I'm just gonna stick with uploading videos, not live stream. So I'm going to do Titanic SOS real time syncing in 30 minute parts for the anniversary. If it's out before Titanic week begins, I'm going to upload each video again Titanic week. We're going to upload Titanic week. And if not, at least upload the first part for April 15th for the anniversary. I'm also going to do a great pitch with some money training. The tonic anniversary. I'm going to do it in my my favorite sink in ship tonic. Is really going down now. Oh, there's something else on the reception room. I'll show you. But I don't want to show you yet. Oh, sorry, the fire just came through the ceiling. Okay. Also, this game has flowing furniture as well, which is really nice. But I don't think they have all the furniture float for like lag reasons. Or either that, or it's a glitch or a bug or something. Whatever you get, I do. Don't want to get trapped. This is 13 degrees. So it turns out this was actually much severe than what is normally depicted in real time CPU animations. So we may rate this severe as 15 degrees. We are playing a deck promenade, which is not good. There weren't even distress rockets fired at this time. Well, the rockets have been fired, so there's no more fire at this time. There was distress rockets fired on a Titanic. Titanic came on Roblox.
still floating in midair though.
Thank you.
going. Horrible momentum. Titanic has slipped beneath the waves. Well, that's the end of the video here. I want to thank you all for joining me. This has been Diamond Does Stuff, doing the gameplay on Titanic SOS. Please remember to leave the video a like, and subscribe, and join my Discord server, where there will be a link in the description and pinned comment. And I'll see you guys next time for another video. Goodbye, and God bless you all.